real reason that we're here today, in crystallized form. You've been spending enough time going up with that. And if there's one thing you haven't figured out, Mr., I'm going to teach you something today. Just because big, expensive law firms tell you, hey, Cynthia Jackson, it's okay. You can go up and appeal. We can make hundreds of thousands of dollars, and you can lose. Have you figured that out now? Because the $500,000 you lost would have easily paid the $350,000 that some of those businesses, nonprofits, and churches are currently owed. Yeah. What's the only thing that's allegedly not proper with my rulings is the fact that several people went your way, you haven't liked it, I got affirmed in the Court of Appeals. The only thing that's really an issue now is whether you can spend more money, more time, and more delay in paying these people back. That's the issue.
Your Honor.
Is there any authority that you can cite to the court that when the city, a municipality like the city of Jackson, levies an illegal tax against its citizen, it gets to reap the benefit of its own illegal conduct? Is there a single case as a city attorney that you can cite for that proposition?
Not at this moment, Your Honor.
You know what? You can't cite it in any proposition because I've already researched it. So I've got a commitment from the city today. Is it going to pay the rest of that money back too?
I don't have the authority to state that to Your Honor. The city is going to pay it back, but we're asking to pay it back on a schedule that doesn't impact other services.
I know how you're trying to wiggle around my question here.
Your Honor, I came today prepared to argue a stay motion.
If we're arguing, trust me, I can rule on that in 2 seconds. I'm going to deny that, but I'm going to flesh out the rest of the record. So among the other things that the Court of Appeals can do is see what a lousy, shoddy legal job the city did in researching this issue. And it's already cost the city $500,000, and now you don't want to pay back the rest of these people that are owed their money, and you want to go up and spend more money appealing my decision that gave you 45 days to pay it back. And after Mr. Birch admitted that they had the ability to pay it. And you know, if you think I'm being a little harsh on you today, it's time somebody got a little harsh on the city in this. Because you know what? It's been the worst public debacle I've ever seen. It's ended up with the city suing the county. You got the city trying to take $3-some million when it was an illegal tax. And now all you want to do is keep the litigation going. You know, so who the real losers look like are the lawyers that are handling.